Ginters and Haley Chartrand. Jaden Fries and Kaler is dressed as a French mime and representing the country of France. Jaden has always wanted to travel to France to see a new city. She hopes to one day speak French well enough to travel there and order her favorite food at restaurants. Bread. I'll go for dinner with Jaden anytime. Love the bread. Alexandra Ginters chose to represent the country Latvia as her dream destination by wearing traditional Latvian women's clothing she borrowed from her grandma. Alexandra is very proud of her Latvian heritage and loves the beauty of the country, which is filled with many forests. Her dream of going to Latvia will be coming true in just a few days when she and her grandma fly over there to spend time with friends and family. Alexandra is most excited to spend some time at the Baltic Sea and visit some ancient castles. And Haley Chartrand had the opportunity to travel to Italy this past spring with her school. She loves to travel, and Italy was an amazing experience. Her favorite part was riding the gondolas in Venice. Here, she is dressed as a gondolier. Haley is hoping to go back to Italy one day to enjoy more pizzas and gelato. Haley Chartrand, Alexandra Ginters, and Jaden Friesen-Kaler.
To please.